It was about that race that was craziness from the beginning of the loops. You had a perfect tactic with Tadej. Tell us about it.
Yeah, it was really crazy race today. Today, it was really motivated today to attack, and I always enjoy when he's one to attack, and luckily after he get a puncher, and we couldn't stop the race, and enough, you know, I spent a lot of energy until that moment to just keep attacking and speed it up the front group, but after I got also second place, so quite nice job for me, and after that they won the sprint in the back, so he got third place. It's really good for us.
Can you tell us about this last kilometer, how you managed this sprint with Alessandro?
Yeah, it was really at the limit. I tried to do a little attack to just see, get him away and then attack again, but I spent really a lot of energy today, and it was really at the limit in the end.
Thank you, man.
Thank you so much.